Nate Harrison.
Two. Wow.
Make it all right.
The first night, and I'm going to ask you if it was your favorite. The first night, we talked about the relationship began. We talked about how the God that created the universe, created the heavens and the earth and everything, still wanted to have a relationship with us. How many of you, raise your hand, children, if that was your favorite one. All right. The second one, we talked about the relationship broken. We talked about Adam and Eve. And how they had to leave the garden because of sin. I think that was a kind of a favorite. Raise your hand if Adam and Eve was your favorite. All right. Then the third night, we talked about the restoration promise. We talked about the Christ child being born. We talked about how he was our Savior. We talked about Simon and Anna being in the temple to hold the Christ child, as prophesied by Isaiah. Raise your hand if that was your favorite. And then the last night, we talked about two. We talked about the relationship restored, Jesus dying on the cross to pay the penalty for our sin. And we also talked about the relationship continues, which means that we are fishers of men and we are supposed to go out and share the gospel. Raise your hand if last night was your favorite. I think every night was my favorite. And we also talked about how we are to keep our eyes on Jesus. How we're supposed to keep our eyes on the prize, which is Jesus Christ. Now, I think every night in music, you watched a video about a little boy named Landon whose dad was lost in space. Well, tonight we're going to watch the last segment and see what happens. Okay?